bless Ifra. I'm glad you...
She's alive. I suppose that's some luck amidst all this wreckage. Can't say the same for my leg. If I don't...
Did you find any glow juice? Used to think this stuff was only good for practical jokes on snowy days. Once I can heft spleen, Shanker, I'll push through the beach and find Sergeant Ferian. How about you? Hope they appreciate their good fortune when you find...
Praise the gods, you're...
Glow juice. By the gods, it just might. Soon as I can stand on my own, I'll head inland. Blessings upon you, stranger. I'll limp my way inland and find a safer place to wait for Sergeant Ferian. Just knowing she's out there gives me hope for the rest.
Thank you. are you? Were you part of the fleet? Alive? Good. That's good. Tastes like sandals boiled in mint perfume. But if it knits my ribs, I'll drink the whole bottle. Lieutenant Gellin pulled me ashore. Went to find shelter. Never came back. Headed to a nearby cave. Find him. Tell him we're all safe.
Turns out my squad were the ones who found me. Ever consider a career as a Dominion Marine? You'd make quite the scout. What do you mean? First, a hurricane blows out of nowhere and destroys our fleet. Then, an able-bodied Dominion Marine is captured and tortured to death? What else was in that cave? Some kind of sacrifice? This is too big for my squad to handle. We need reinforcements. We need to combine our forces and find who murdered Lieutenant Gellin. My squad and I need to pull his body out of that damn cave. Would you warn the sailors on that beach ship? They need to know it's not safe to wander around. Wait. Take this. I found some glow juice while I was looking for my squad. But they're on the mend. You'll get used to the taste. You'll be along shortly. Watch yourself.
A slick-arsed sea viper or a cabbage-mouthed castaway. State your business with the crew of the Prowler. The hurricane killed hundreds of Marines. Why does it matter if one of them died in a cave? Oh. Well, the Prowler is like a hen in a wolf den until she's seaworthy again. Maybe your Marines can prove they're more than two-legged cargo and shiny armor. If they pitch in, I'll consider reinforcements. They up for it? Or are they all talk? And I'm sure they'll be as useful as they were in the hurricane. Should they care to prove otherwise, they're welcome to do actual work patching leaks in the Prowler's hold. Maybe they can locate a replacement helmsman's wheel in all this wreckage. Oh, and our Sunsighter. It must have fallen overboard when we beached. Our lookout saw those skink-fingered pirates make off with it. You'll have to get the Sunsighter back. Any way you can.